Christ our risen one. praises ring. Let the praises ring. Let the praises ring.
sing verse 2 again this morning.
In every season, your grace has been enough.
Amen.
And I'm believing the best is yet to come. The cross before me, my hope on things above. And in you, Jesus, the best is yet to come.
The words of that song this morning, your presence is an open door. I think sometimes when we sing songs, we don't often stop and think, what does that mean? This morning, if you believe that anything is possible in God's presence, give me an amen this morning. Anything is possible in God's presence. There is nothing that you are facing. There is nothing that is plaguing you. No sickness, no disease, no stress. There is nothing that God cannot handle. And this morning, his presence is here, and he's saying, it's an open door. This is where the miracles are coming through. When we are in his presence, we can step into that and accept those miracles because they are right there for the taking. And as that bridge says, I know a breakthrough is coming. Not always have an idea of when that's going to be, but we know that it's going to happen when we are in his presence. So this morning we want to be expectant because we're going to sing that again. And if there's something going on in your life that you are just wanting a breakthrough in, that you're looking to God for a miracle, that's what we're going to do this morning.
I know a breakthrough is coming.
Breakthrough is coming by faith. I see a miracle, my God.
Jesus.